I am only doing this for the home viewer. This is for you, the home viewer. Ladies, come on in. We've got two more ladies from Frederick's of Hollywood, and they're going to help me out do the weather. And I'm going to teach them the official language of the weather ballet. Hi, what's your name?
Cora.
Where are you from?
I'm from California.
All right, you?
Renee.
From?
I'm from Hawaii.
But living in California now?
Living in California.
Okay. All right. Now, the whole idea of the weather ballet is, you know, you just got to be kind of smooth, a little to the left, smooth, a little to the right.
No,
okay, no, period. No, no, never, never back to the camera. Okay, so give that a shot, okay? Everybody this way, one step this way. Come on. Okay, smooth, and then the hand out a little to the right. Come on. And now turn a little to the left. Ooh, they've got it. And you know what? I'm blocking the screen. And they're going, will you get out of the way, you big lump? Okay, yeah, they're going to help me out with the weather. It's going to be beautiful today, tomorrow, today, possibly some rain tomorrow. But call out some of the temperatures on the screen right there.
I see a 54. That doesn't look good.
No, yeah, a little chilly.
Over there?
There you go. You see? It's hard to find those
Ooh,
cities, isn't
55
it?
55 in San Bernardino.
And here, go ahead.
I didn't bring my glasses, but I see, let's see, 56 somewhere down on the bottom. Right,
yeah.
Right there.
Yeah, there you go. All right, summer down the bottom. Okay, 7-day outlook. Basically, we're going to have beautiful weather over the next couple of days. Sunshine today, rain possibly moving into the area. Come on right in there. Rain possibly moving into the area for tomorrow afternoon. And same story at the beaches. If you want your last-minute Valentine's gift ideas and you're looking for something special, head over to any one of the Fredericks of Hollywood locations. They're all over Southern California. Or if you want some more information, all you have to do is click onto the red info button at KTLA.com. Frederick's of Hollywood. These are some of the samples of things you can buy. That's it. Back to you guys.
Marky,
yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
that was my favorite forecast ever. Fans of Adele upset about the singer's slimmed down image on the new cover of Vogue. Fans are criticizing the magazine for what they say is once again this notion of extreme airbrushing.
Yeah, they did.
They say the singer looks dramatically thinner on the cover and in the issue's photo spread. Airbrushing has come under heavy criticism because some claim it leads to poor body image among young girls. The March